For FanFest, when we heard that Han Solo has an identical twin brother and he's a classically trained cellist, we were beside ourselves. And then we met him.
Okay.
Well, I'm kind of in the middle of an interview right now. No, tell Chewbacca not to touch my stuff. I'm Sean Solo, identical twin brother to Han Solo. And I know Han's pretty popular with the whole piloting the Millennium Falcon and saving the princess and all that. Let me tell you something. In the music world, I'm the hero.
I mean, don't get me wrong. He is talented. But he is such a pain. I mean, he insists on playing by himself on stage. He doesn't listen to direction. He is constantly destroying our property. And he looks nothing like him.
It's like he's right here.
After the Death Star explosion and all that, I had to get away, you know, do my own thing. So I got into the cello.
Han Solo has a lot of enemies out there, and they were constantly coming after Sean. Though I can't understand why they would confuse the two. Luckily, it was a dud. That was a legal nightmare.
No one's more excited to be playing at FanFest than I am. I mean, I'm perfect for it.
Sean Solo will not be playing at FanFest.
Hey, what can I say? You're lucky to have me.
We'll be firing him this afternoon.
Well, what? I'm fired? I'm not, are you serious? Are you kidding right now? Are you, son of a... Sean Solo will be at FanFest December 9th. Just try to stop me.